Hello everyone, I'm Meenakshi Pasi, your master trainer. Guys, today I'm going to discuss vocabulary with you. Whenever we prepare for test, so everywhere it is discussed, vocabulary is important, vocabulary will increase the score. So guys, I consider that right use of right word at right place is much more important rather than just making wrong use of a word. So today I'm going to discuss one topic with you, and the topic will be having some of the words. And if you understand the meaning of words, it will be again beneficial for you to understand the reading comprehension. If it comes to you in case of writing, it will be easy for you to write your opinion. And if it comes to speaking, again, you can express, because you will be having enough words to express the same. So guys, let's start without wasting the time, and don't forget to subscribe our channel, because every time I say your subscription motivates us, and do share this channel with others so that they will also get familiar with the words, their meaning and their usage. So guys, I've taken one essay. It may be PT or IELTS, you get one topic to write. So today I've selected a topic which is related to environment. The question is related to the same. So definitely we'll be discussing the synonyms for the same, besides other words which can definitely help you to write properly without any confusion. So definitely your score will go up. So let's start. The question is here in front of you. Many people believe that global environmental problems should be dealt with internationally by nations working together rather than by countries working individually on their own. What's your opinion? So guys, as it is opinion based, but we are focusing on environment and vocabulary for the same. So that's why my focus will be only on the same. And I expect you to watch it till end if you want to know the meaning of different words. So let's start. First of all, environment. You can use atmosphere also if required. Again, it depends on the sentence you are making. Next is problems. Obviously, problems are there, so you should be using difficulties. As it is plural, obviously the synonym can also be plural. So guys, international is global. Nations, countries, and working together. Here, I have deliberately used in collaboration. So definitely they are working together, means teamwork is there. They are working with cooperation. So that's why I've used collaboration. Individually is separately, means they are not doing any teamwork, they are not working together, there is no cooperation, everyone is doing his or her own work. So that is the thing. So guys, these are the words which I have taken from the statement in the question. Okay, so let's have some more words, and we will be understanding their usage also along with their meaning. Deforestation, it's a major problem which gives rise to global warming and many other issues, environmental issues. So guys, deforestation is cutting off trees, reducing the land under forest. So that is deforestation. Next word is loss of biodiversity. Now, what is biodiversity? The wealth of plants and animals which God has gifted us. So again, loss will be there, because if there'll be no forest, so obviously no shelter for animals, no trees, so loss will be there. Next, very important word, extinct. Extinct again means there's no, usually it is used with animals, no animals, dinosaur, it has been extincted. And now tigers and lions are being extincted, but they are endangered animals. Still they are there on the earth. The number is there, though it is less, but extinct is completely vanished. Next is deplete. Again, when it is not there, it's deplete. Okay, depletion of resources. Like we are using fossil fuel a lot. Hope you know the meaning of fossil fuel. If not, so fossil fuel is remains of the living organisms that fuel has been made. So we use it like crude oil and petrol, diesel are the byproducts of crude oil, petrol and diesel. So crude oil is outcome of the fossil fuel. So guys, destroy. means destruction, vanish, finish, degradation, decreasing the quality. One is improvement, becoming better. Another, deteriorate. So degradation, environmental degradation. Next is habitat. It's living environment. So animals have their habitat when forests are there. When these are not there, the animals lose their habitat. Next, endanger. The things, animals, which are in danger. So here, tiger, lion, as I discussed earlier, extinct means vanish, finish. I use dinosaur for the same. When it comes to endanger, the number is there, but it is very less. So it is on the verge of extinction. Means if the number will not be saved, lions or tiger, if these will not be saved, definitely they will be on the verge of extinction. Now, these are endangered animals. Next is conserve, save, protect, obviously save. Preserve is also save. So rather using save again and again, if your sentence demands conserve or preserve, you can use it. Next is protect. Obviously, if we protect them, they will be saved. So this is all about our word list, which can be used for animals. Next is ecological balance. Ecological balance means environmental balance. Here, for the environmental balance, there is need of a balance of plants, animals, human beings, everyone. So ecological balance, that is considered. Next is vegetation. Obviously, the plants are there. So they are also the vegetation word is also used for plants. Global warming, rising temperature. See, pollution is there. Carbon dioxide is increasing. Oxygen is less to compensate to maintain the balance. So obviously, global warming is coming. Next, very beautiful word. And these are formal also. Detrimental effects, adverse effects. These are all bad effects. We usually say bad effects of deforestation. So here we can use detrimental effects or adverse effects. One, if you have to use it again and again, so rather than using bad effects, you can use detrimental effects. Another sentence, you can use adverse effects. It's definitely increase your vocabulary and increase your score also. Next is need to address the issue. Obviously, the problems are there. There's need to solve this problem. There's need to have the curb on the issues. So need to address the issue. Address is formal word. Next, toxics. Toxic is poisonous substance. So obviously, carbon dioxide is toxic for the healthy environment. Emit is release. So gases, harmful gases are emitted. So solution again, plant trees. There's need to plant trees. So plant is one as a noun. You know, plants, rose plant is there. So one is when we have to plant the tree. So here plant is used as a verb. So another solution, reduce, reuse and recycle. 3 R's, very popular. So guys, we should reduce the wastage. We should prefer reusing if required. And if something is wasted, prefer recycling it. To go green, another slogan for the same. So guys, this is all about vocabulary related to the environment. If you have any query, you can ask us in the comment box. Do subscribe our channel and your subscription definitely motivates us. We'll definitely come with another topic, more vocabulary and more information. Thanks for watching till end.